There we go.
I made it! Here I go.
Pressing X. What is that, bronze? It's not great. Oh, what the fuck is that guy?
That piano player looks a little bummed out. Oh yeah, wasn't there another guy who always supported her? I haven't seen him today.
Right here.
Rin, what's wrong? You don't look so good.
I saw it happen. I saw someone fall. Someone who liked my music. I felt so helpless. Are there things I just have no control over? I'm scared, thinking about you disappearing.
Don't worry, I'll make it through, no matter what.
Vincent.
If women weren't around, men would live like gods. And wherever women end, foolish men are born. I won't return to that reality.
Okay, maybe we shouldn't feel too bad about you falling over. Homeboy right here is a little bit lost in the plot.
That kid in the confession booth told me that my living would deny somebody else of a future. So, what's my sin? What did I do and when?
I don't know. Actually, it'd be kind of creepy if I did know, wouldn't it?
I don't get this. I'm going crazy.
Die and it's over. Simple as that. But I have more important things to worry about right now. Like how I can get away from her.
She?
A girl. A former fan of mine.
Fan?
I used to be a singer in an indie band. A damn rich boy hit it big, and I was stuck being a plain old cook. That bitch walked away from me too. Now a monster that looks just like her keeps tormenting me, asking why I gave up. But what was I supposed to do? Following your dreams is a luxury of the rich.
Hmm. Is that why you're here now? Because you didn't become a singer? It's all there is. Seems like an awfully petty reason to put you here.
Master Cruz, if you could be reborn, what would you want to return as?
Huh? I don't know.
Maybe the son of a rich family.
I see. Well, money can't buy happiness. I would like to be reborn as anything but a human. I want to live free from the shackles of money. I'm really looking forward to my next life.
Hey, we're gonna make it out of here. It's too early to be thinking about reincarnation.
Would you cry if I died?
Don't say that, that goes without saying.
There are some things I need to think about. So, please go on ahead without me.
Alright, I'd better see you on the next floor.
Go on without me, and don't worry.
But all of them only think of saving themselves. They're only friendly on the outside. They're hypocrites, just like the people who surround me every day. I won't join them. I don't need their help to climb some blocks.
You have some trust issues, don't you, Daniel?
I didn't ask you to teach me anything.
I'm just talking out loud.
Allow me to explain ice evasion.
Yeah, I figured that one out already.
If you want to move around ice stones without slipping, hang. As long as you're hanging off the side, you won't have to worry about slipping.
That's amazing. I won't thank you.
As I said, I'm just talking to myself.
Working hard this far, but maybe I'm nearing the end of my road.
Come on, you're not done yet.
You got the strength to be pessimistic. You can keep climbing.
Wow. I always thought it. But you really are amazing. You're going around encouraging everyone, raising morale. It's truly something.
What's your deal, buddy?
The scenery sure's changed. Is this the fifth floor? It's getting more and more complex, though. I don't know if I can keep this up.
If you're worried, I can tell you the techniques I've learned.
Thanks. You're a kind sheep. You're famous for being a great climber. I gotta keep up now.
I should get going soon.
I don't get this. I'm going crazy.
Now, I think this guy has gone crazy. I don't know what your deal is.
Yo, speak of the devil.
Huh?
Some of the other guys were talking about a sheep that had been climbing really well. When you devise a new technique, teach us. We'll let you know what we've come up with, too.
Yeah, let's work together and get out alive.
You're a great climber. Teach us some of your moves when you have time. You're a great
She's the witch. She wants revenge. I broke up with her because she lied about being pregnant. And now look at me.
What do you mean?
She just wanted to get married. To women like her, men are slaves. She just wanted an easy life.
Women like her?
A clerk at my company. Fuck. How did she know Dad?
Huh?
If she's the one who cursed me here, then why does Dad come out every night?
What's that?
The big one. Every night, my dad comes after me.
It's just your father, right? Why is that scary?
Look, I'm gonna get out of this hell.
I believe you.
I'm glad you're safe.
Look, I'm gonna get out of this hell.
I should get going.
Is this place hell? She did tell me to go to hell.
Who?
The chick I slept with the other day. My boss was saying that his girl is a witch, though.
Today's layout is nasty. There might be special techniques.
Technique.
Ice pulling.
Right, because you can't push ice, you gotta slide it.
If you're holding on to
it, you gotta pull it.
When you move onto an ice block, you won't go sliding off. You can't push while you're standing on an ice block. You can only pull.
That's all I got for right now, but feel free to talk to me anytime.
It's really helpful. You're really thoughtful.
You not only have skill, but spirit and tenacity as well. The weak cling to the strong. It raises their chances of survival, after all.
Well, let's both do our best.
I'm glad you're safe.
Alright, what's tonight's question, huh?
You got past the ice and made it to the fifth floor! Would it kill you to smile a bit? Now that I think about it, the piano's melody seemed a little more melancholy than usual. It's almost time to judge your true value.
My true value? I've already answered so many questions. What more do you want from me?
This is the sixth question. Could you forgive your partner for getting overly invested in a fictional character?
Oh? It wouldn't bother me, I guess. That's a really weird question to be asking.
That one, huh? I wonder if you're being truthful. Oh well.
I am being truthful. That's just a weird question.
By the way, there's a chance that a new possibility is budding within you. One that will also affect everyone else. A new path could be overwhelming for someone as indecisive as you. But I'll warn you, the road you wish to take may not be open.
Everyone always picks the goody two-shoe answers. For once, I want to be in the minority.
Grab pushing an ice block or hanging onto an edge will let you move over one without sliding. Study the terrain and find a safe route.
Him again? Fuck!
Commencing end. 2. Are you ready?
All right, I got it.
Whoa. No Whoops. Way! What do you know? That was fast.
Now's not the time to be dead. Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
I mean, do you mind? Game, but I have a way forward. I'm just gonna sink it through a little bit.
Some trouble? Remember, you can always go back and undo some of your moves.
Edge. Out of the way!
Done it!
Did this?
Edge.
How's this?
Bring it! We're gonna get out of here!
Edge. Edge.
Alright, I got it.
I'm a climbing. Oh, come on, what? What did I do there that was so bad?
Edge.
Edge. Edge. Edge. Edge. Edge. Edge. Edge. Edge.
up we go. Okay, that time I feel like we did a lot better that time around. Try to be.
Even with everything going on, you still care about others.
It's nothing. Just, I'm not gonna die in a place like this. Because moping around just makes it even harder to survive.
Yeah, oh man, to be a fly on the wall when they were brainstorming the idea for the concept for this game. This game is really like, conceptually it's out there.
What's up? You've got a unique way of climbing. Like, you'd use that technique here? You're a sharp thinker, and quick.
Huh, really?
The others are talking about you. They want to be like you.
Hmm. Well, let's both do our best.
Oh man, where's our golden friend at?
What's his deal?
I don't see that golden sheep anywhere. I'm worried.
Everybody disappears once they get bored. I'm tired of people fucking with me.
Huh?
Money. It would all worked out if I had money. That was the only thing he had that I didn't. Making it big without the talent to back it up. After his big break, everyone's attitude totally changed. Even her. She turned tail straight into his arms. Was I just garbage to her after that? It's not my fault. Please tell me that it's not my fault.
It's not your fault. You're just lost.
What the hell? I'm not lost. It's not my fault.
Alright, talk to you more later, hopefully.
That piano player's really giving it her all. Her music was awful at first, but now it sounds like angels singing. It makes me want to work hard too. I'm gonna work on some techniques.
Hey, aren't you gonna talk about techniques?
Whatever. It's here.
Huh?
Up above, it's gonna be there. Dad, he's gonna kill me. With his axe, like he used to.
What do you mean?
What would you rather be called? Maggot or little shit?
Huh?
I prefer maggot. At least that's still a living creature. I never had a name. I was always called one of those. Hell, even that changed. Eventually, I didn't even exist to him. I was abandoned. I guess I can't help it if I'm worthless.